Welcome, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Easily turned aside by Wagner. Big save in front. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Pass across to Gill. Quick pass to Dickey. Puck hops out of the offensive. In a load! Here's the pass. And it's turned aside by Lehman. Poked away by Dickey. They've got some momentum here. And that pass is redirected. And the puck leaves the zone. And that's knocked away. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Can't get it to go. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Legends never dies. Got it against the boards. Can't get it to go. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now.
Wow, completely ignored the whistle there.
Crisps, some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like. Just as one guy wants to fight, you don't have to. He says no way.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the game is still scoreless. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Read that perfectly with the poke check. The White Prospects looking against the half wall. Legends never dies, got it in their own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jackson. Sends a pass over. And it comes up with the save. Los Angeles has the puck in the corner. Point shot, that's blocked. Slides the puck over. Good read with the stick to break that up. Feeds it down low. On the one-timer! Too much traffic in the lane. Legends never dies. Got control of it now here in the offensive end. And makes the routine save. Here's a short pass to Crisp. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Not much between a good play and a tripping penalty as he's fishing around for the puck, but he gets it tied up and the guy skates.
Legends never dies. Man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for you.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Tosses it on to Chris. Handles the puck from the left side. Sends it across. Right on the doorstep. Fires one on goal. Takes that one right in the logo. Dickey's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Takes control of the puck. And that pass can't connect. And they send it down the ice. Los Angeles has it behind the net. And now he angles it across to Dickey. From one point man to another. Manages to hang on.
8 seconds to go.
Errant pass and they can't connect. Legends never dies. Power play comes up empty handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
The White Prospects take it across the line. Sends the pass over. Oh, and he whiffs. Great save by Lehman. Legends never dies. Got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Takes the feed. Just wide of the net.
shoot it. He gets lots on it, but just elevates it a little bit too much. Not even a shot on net, though.
Moves it to Dickey. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Wagner.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Puck sent over to Jackson.
Clear the zone! Clear it!
Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. The White Prospects take possession in the defensive end. Quick feed to Lochner. Legends Never Dies got the puck in the defensive end. Feeds it on over to Dickey.
Heard you were getting the cul-de-sac, though.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Legends Never Dies. Coaches keep patting them on the back when they come back to the bench, telling them what a good job they're doing. They know they've had the puck a lot. They're waiting for the break.
Drops the hammer. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Drives to the sweet spot. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Paco. Takes the feed. Can't find his man. Gains the zone through center. Slides back to the blue line. Taken along the wall by Williams. Couldn't complete the pass. Dupuis got it in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Dickey's
come
been
up.
Whacked. Oh! What's he gonna do?
The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Calgary's moving it up the ice. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Calgary's won the draw. Lee's got it into offensive territory. Bluff save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that's off a stick. Here's a short pass to Paco. Hill's got it along the boards. Here he is in front! Denies him!
Wagner's made an excellent stop there in position to keep the puck out. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. up along the wall by Williams. Moves it to Lochner. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Paco. And now it's over to Gill.
Get to the bench.
Referee Shilovic's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Well, this isn't going to go down as one of his favorite periods he's ever played. That's a couple of penalties in this frame.
Los Angeles is set to go back to work on the power play.
Hey, it looks great. Great shot, great passing. But until you make it tough on the goalie and get to a rebound, it's not going to work.
Gets it out of his own end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here at this man advantage. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And now he tries to get it across to Jackson. The White Prospects gain possession. Looking to get it out. And they get it out of harm's way. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Dickey. Nice pass. Gets the glove on it.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance. It's turned away.
Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. And they won't connect on that one. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Well past the midway mark of this period. Legends Never Dies ahead 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it over to Gill. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Williams. Crisp's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. Oh, that carries off the pass! And he shakes it off here after making the save. Lochner's got the puck along the wing. Play is blown dead with the offside. Here in the late going of the frame, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Legends Never Dies got a hold of the puck off the draw. Some good stick work to force that turnover. A shot! Oh, and I'm sure they'd like to see you on that.
Lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
Legends Never Dies got the puck against the half wall. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Calgary's got possession of the puck. Intercepted. From center, they get into the attacking area. Legends Never Dies got the puck along the wall. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Set to go, Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Handles the puck. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Slides the pass over to Dupuis. Quick pass to Lochner. Legends Never Dies, ready to go on the attack. Works it across to Dickey. Takes the pass. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Legends never dies, up one zip. Los Angeles will go to work as they win the draw. Tries to get the puck to kill, and they cough it up at center.
Calgary's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Can't connect. Puck grabbed by Dickey. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Paco's gonna play it against the half wall. Can't connect on the pass. Quick pass to Dickey. Drives to the paint! That's a textbook save by Wagner. No, sir!
Hold it! Close chance.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Wagner's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. She scores!
On the double dip, you get one, you look for two, but you don't often get the chance to put it away. She makes the chance and then finishes it off. Hey, we get a good look at the deflection here. Yeah, I didn't notice that so much in real time, but the shot is in a place where that puck can be deflected, change direction, and beat the goalie.
His pass was right on target and helped set up that goal there. That's his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it was a pass that was not only accurate, but easy to handle.
Intercepted at center by Williams. Calgary's in now. Legends never dies. Got the puck along the boards. Hammers a shot, and he says no. They fight for it along the boards. And no luck on that pass attempt. And skilled use of the stick to pump the puck away. Sends a pass over. And that's picked off. Great read by Williams. Couldn't complete the play. Cutting to the front of the net. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Sends it over to Jackson. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Gill. Takes the feed. Passes right to the front. Nice save from point blank range.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
That's a good heads up play at center ice. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. And a heads up kick pass over to his teammate. Here's a short pass to Lee. Takes a shot. Stuck by Raven. Picked up along the boards by Williams. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Slides the puck over. And not much on that one. Taken by Dickey. Slides the puck down low. Takes the feed at the back end. Moves it to Dickey. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
While he's working his way through the rule book tonight, I mean, there's another penalty that he heads towards the bench.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well. You start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Lochner's got it in the offensive zone. Crunches him into the boards.
He used the boards as an anchor. There's nowhere to go, and he delivered that hit crisply.
Sends the pass over. Denies them with the glove by Lehman.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. Dickey's won it in their own end. Quick feed to Gill. Moves it around along the half wall. Great reach with the poke check. Quick feed down low. And now he moves it to Paco.
10 seconds left.
and tries to make a diagonal pass to Dickey. Legends Never Dies opportunity to take advantage of the game is completely squandered as they fail to capitalize with the man advantage here. And he denied that opportunity.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Long reach breaks up.
Ah!
That pass doesn't go. Legends Never Dies got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Dickey. Legends Never Dies on the attack. Calgary's moving it along the wing. Skills taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
I thought I noticed him being a little cautious after taking that early penalty. It doesn't help. He's in the box again.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Legends Never Dies, cut it along the wall. And now it's over to Paco. And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Wagner's been the one constant tonight. Start to finish here. His save percentage has been terrific. Offensively, they just seem off.
Post a goose egg, it makes it a lot easier when you're chasing a win, Ray.
It's pretty simple that if your goalie's this good, you can take a chance somewhere. You feel like you're always covered behind you, and he was lights out again tonight.
He sure was.